Dylan Walsh, and Ryan Bratton. Next up is our take on